I'll tell ye a story that happened to me. One day as I went down to Yall by the sea, and the sun it was bright, and the day it was warm, says I, a quiet pint wouldn't do me no harm. I went in and I called for a bottle of stout. Says the barman, I'm sorry, all the beer is sold out. Try whiskey or paddy, 10 years in the wood. Says I, I'll try cider, I heard it was good. Oh, never again. If I live to 100 or 110, I fell to the ground and I couldn't get up. After drinking the jar of the Gianni Jum Jum. Now the next thing I met down in Yall by the say was a cripple on crutches, and says he to me, I'm afraid in me life I'll get a belt of a car. Won't you help me across to the railwayman's bar? After drinking a quart of down cider so sweet, he threw down his crutches and he danced on his feet. So we ordered 2 more and then toast we drank up to the world's finest doctor, old Johnny Jumbum. Oh, never again. If I live to 100 or 110, I fell to the ground, I couldn't get up. After drinking the jar of the Johnny Jumbum. Sure, after a while, sure, I felt well enough. So says I, fill another, that cider's great stuff. After drinking the third, sure, I made for the yard. And I bumped into Brophy, the big civic guard. Come here to me, Mark, don't you know I'm the law? Well, I up with my fist and I shattered his jaw. He fell on his back, was his toes turned up. But it wasn't I hit him, t'was Johnny Jumbum. Oh, never again. If I live to 100 or 110, I fell to the ground, I couldn't get up. After drinking the jar of down Johnny Jumbum. I was brought up in jail for being drunk in the streets. After 2 pints of porter, I was out of me feet. So the guard testing me said these words, if you can. Around the rugged rocks, the ragged rascal ran. When I managed that fine, sure, he asked me to state that I rattled me bottles outside Malachy's gate. But British constitution barely bottled me up, and I got 14 days without Johnny Jumbum. I went up the Lee Road different for to see the calls at the madhouse in Cork by the Lee. But when I got up there, I don't like to tell, they had the poor son so tied up in the cell. And says he, hello Jordan, to see you I'm glad. Tell them I'm not crazy, tell them I'm not mad. All that I had was a slug from a cup of that lunatic soup they call Johnny Jumbum. Oh, never again. If I live to 100 or 110, I fell to the ground and I couldn't get up. After drinking the jar of the Johnny Jumbum. A man died in Cork Union by the name of McNabb. Well, we washed him and we laid him outside in a slab. O'Connor came up to him, his measure to take, and his wife took him home to a bloody fine wake. 'Tis about 12 o'clock and the beer it was high. Oh, the corpse he jumped up and says he with a sigh, now he can't get to heaven, they won't let me up, till I bring them a jug of down Johnny Jumbum. Oh, never again. If I live to 100 or 110, I fell to the ground and I couldn't get up. After drinking the jar of the Johnny Jumbum. So come all ye young fellas and ladies as well, beware of that stuff that they brew in Clonmel. For God only knows whether you'll wind up in a madhouse or jail after Johnny Jumbum. Skithery out them by skithery, I yet to die dum dum do.
Thank you very much, everybody. Be nervous. Thank you, everybody. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you, folks. much indeed. It's a real song. It's one of these songs that unfortunately was very real for the man in question. He had a close encounter one night with the man in Carr, a good pal of mine, and a great songwriter, Kevin Beale, from Douglas, an old schoolmate of mine. And he happened to have one or two too many, and incidentally, the barman said to him, on his way out, he says, Kevin, be very careful tonight. He says, they're bagging him, he said, in Bearhaven, in Kilbritton. So the chorus was actually said by the barman. It's absolutely amazing. And he just took it exactly as he said it.